will be able to unlock them. Not only that, Teboho, but I think I've also been able to problematize issue ya localization. For this one, but I think I'm going to drive this one.
No,
I'm going
it.
To drive this one because I think that we can do better in terms of improving the economy of our province by
True.
leveraging on public procurement. Public procurement must help us to actually empower our local people so that participate in the economy of that's what we mean by an inclusive economy. Inclusive economy, Blena, we're not only going to benefit but also participate in that particular economy, as many people as possible. So if we can really be able to drive this, which is something that I've been selling. So these are some of the things, Tebogo. There are a lot of things that we would have achieved, but for now, these are some of the things that are very critical to say that we have been able to get the necessary support. We have been also able to mobilize resources for us to get deep into the ICT space. We must leverage on ICT for us to be able to provide proper teaching and learning. So we do that. We'll also continue to mobilize more resources so that we can be able to really go big in terms of e-learning. This is something that we want to do. We used to have a studio at Tebogo UOFS. IBP. So that studio is no longer working. But now we have found a prototype, a studio, where we can be able to beam lessons, to hold our conferences, to hold our meetings with principals as regularly as possible through those platforms. So these are some of